So, you ever want to live in the Midwest? We kind of have a hot day one day, rain the next day, and snow the third day. In April. So, just something to consider. Since it's April 14th, and there's snow. Thank you, global warming.